of the great things about being governor, obviously, you get to host the president every now and then. I know President Obama came through. So you, obviously, were a brewpub guy. You're sort of a bar guy. The president comes through, and you got to play pool with him, yes? Shoot some pool?
There's a big pool hall on top of the wine coop, so I owned a pool hall for 15 years. And, you know, he was looking for his campaign. People were looking for a place he could relax. And, of course, there are cameras everywhere. But we played a game of pool, and I'm pretty good. Right? And I got up 4-1, a difficult shot. I was thinking maybe I should miss this one. Not a good
sure,
thing to make national
exactly.
news beating the president of the United States.
Yeah, you're already going to legalize weed. You got to go take it easy.
One step at a time, right?
Yeah.
And but in the end, I wanted to beat him. So I still missed the shot. And then he comes back and clears the table and wins. We're playing for $10. I said, well, double or nothing. And he says, okay. And we play again. He cleans my clock. The guy is not only competitive, he's a good pool player. So I give him the $20, and by this time, the cameras have all left. There's still like 100 people. And he takes the $20 and he says, oh, no, wait, give it to me again. You guys have cell phone cameras? Take some pictures, will you? And so then I give him the $20. He laughs. We walk him down. Everyone's cheering. As he gets in the limousine, he starts to get in, and then he comes back out. And he, you know, I saved it. I'll show you. He palms me the 20, right? And there's nothing more diminishing to have the president of the United States say, and you do a close-up on this. He says, maybe you can find a good charity for this, Governor.
Just gives me like this?
Yeah, no, like this, sure.
Oh, just my
like
God, that. That's the worst. So you had to give the president a good table.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for being here. Congratulations on the book. It's delicious beer.
Yeah.
Governor John Hickenlooper, everybody.